Hi ladies, it's Melissa Feetsam and I'm super excited to share this video with you to tell you what we have done with the party presentation. The recruiting flyer that we've been using has worked absolutely amazing. I'm gonna find it for you so you can follow along. So this is the recruiting flyer that we've been using in our guest packets, right? Revolutionized my business to put that into people's hands. So I decided that I really needed to be able to present the same thing in a booking fashion, that I wanted them to be able to see it right in front of their face, all of the perks for having a party with 31. So guess what? Bridget Edwards and I, Bridget is our designer for our flyers on Team Trendy because I can't do it. There's Ziggy. Hi, Ziggy. So here is our brand new booking flyer that I pass out during my presentation at my parties to show people the different kinds of things that you can do with a party. So here's my words during my party presentation. This was actually the bottom portion of our booking calendar before, but now it's in a graphic. So it's so easy to be able to put this right in their face and say, okay, this is how you can party. These are the ways that you can party with 31. So at the top of your form here, you're going to see you can book a home show. You can book a catalog show. You can book a Facebook party, or you can book a fundraiser. And then I go through and I talk about each way a little bit more. Now you say, why do you have a Facebook party? Because they don't, that's a lot less threatening. It's still a catalog party, but they don't know that. It's kind of like, don't tell them they're booking a party. So they think it's really easy, but they're still going to get a hostess packet and everything else, just like a catalog party. It really is just a catalog party. So there's the four ways to book. And then there's an average show with 31 at $600 would get you a $100 shopping spree, two items at half off, and two hostess exclusive items. And then we're going to have each month the different things right here that they're going to get as hostess benefits right there. And then on the bottom, you have that hostess special. So everything is right there for you, for me, for the customers. It was amazing to be able to have this right in their face and show it right during my presentation. The other thing that I wanted to tell Team Trendy is, oh no, Melissa has gone and changed her guest packets for her parties again. So I found myself at my parties having them flip to the front, to the back, to the front, whatever. So I put things in order of my presentation, like, duh, Melissa, you should have done that a long time ago, right? So here is the first page is the ask me about my job, because it's right after the introduction. I do the flip over your catalog and then ask me about my job. And then you have the recruiting information right there with the kit, which actually these need to be flipped because you walk through this and then you walk through this. So these two need to be flipped. And then you have the customer special. And you're going to walk through the booking, and then you have your booking calendar right next to it. And then in the back, you just have the consultant agreement for them to fill out if they did want to sign up. So I took the personalization ideas out of my packets, and I did that because I just haven't seen very much return from it. I haven't seen people get crazy about it, and I wanted to make sure that the information that is in my guest packets is insanely simple for me, for them, and very easy to recreate for our new consultants also. So that is as simple as it gets. And I have done this at two parties now. I just did a launch party on Saturday for Lisa Katoy, and she did awesome. We got her three parties booked for May, and she had, I believe, $600 in sales for her launch party. So she did amazing, and we used this presentation for the first time on at her party. I believe she had maybe 7 to 10 guests there. So it was a great party. So this just, I love it. I love it. It's so simple. It's so easy. And I will upload that file for you. So moral of the story is make your presentations as simple as can be, but also get the pertinent information and those visuals in front of your customers, and you're going to move mountains. So I hope this helps you guys, and I'm going to upload to the team page when you guys start yelling at me and tell me that you've watched this video and you want your flyer.